Well, I'm on the street again. What is that? I'm on the street. I ain't got a place to stay. It's cold and damp in a hobo's camp. So that's what makes me. That's what hurts me. That one really hurt me.
My name is Bill from St. Paul, Minnesota. I was born here. And I'm homeless right now. See, I took care of my dad for 12 years, and when he died, I don't want to be here all winter because I don't want to freeze to death. If this place is full, and you have nowhere to put you, and you have to walk the streets all night, you can't freeze to death. I know a lot of people have frozen to death.
There's more and more homeless people that you see every day.
We don't exist, but we do exist, and there's a lot of us. And I can tell you, St. Paul, Minneapolis, there's thousands. You just don't realize it. Maybe they'll go away if you don't see them. They're not gonna go away. And there's more every day. I see new faces every day.
There's more and more homeless people that you see every day. Every people come down here from 19, 18 to 70. All
I do is street. I'm really on the street. So I gotta do what I gotta do. Hustler, hustler. I wonder if that's even my own place. My own place.
Don't you know? Talking about a revolution sounds. Talking about a revolution sounds. For people to rise up, get their share. For people to rise up, take what is good.